is going from here to here, rather than making a full F position chord, you'll want to bend your third string. So you're moving a fret back this way, and you're going to bend this third string up that whole note. So you basically get the same chord as if you had noted here. That's what you're doing. So it goes. Then you got a bend. So it sounds like